corazón.
Tú, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Duermo en las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer en tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Day two.
Two, just had breakfast at VIPS, French croissant. And today, guys, I am going to... Guys, I'm going to be getting a shirt today. Now, you guys need to answer this question. Who shall I get, Luka Modric or Toni Kroos? Comment down below.
Are you all right?
No,
I'm going to get a kick straight forward with Ronaldo.
No!
Sick.
No!
So we're now going into the stadium itself, Real Madrid Football Club, or how they call it, Real Madrid CF. This is going to be the stadium tour of the Santiago Bernabeu. So this is the start of the tour. Everyone's lazy except for Dad, and here we go. We're going into this massive stadium of Real Madrid. Now we've got the tickets to get through.
Ronaldo! Of course it's Ronaldo!
How long is this? Last time I did a stadium tour, I was doing a stadium tour around the best club in the world, Chelsea. And there was an Arsenal fan there, and the Chelsea staff nearly told that person to get out. So I won't be surprised if there's a Barcelona fan here. In fact, Mum is a Barcelona fan. Probably not anymore, because Neymar's left. Oh, we've made it. Jesus! Look at the size of this stadium. The capacity is absolutely massive. Look at that. All played on this football pitch. That's stunning. Look at that. Now, this is 81,000 capacity, this is. Old Trafford, you can go away.
Chelsea! 1954, that is.
Yeah, I see that. That was when Chelsea were Premier League champions then.
Yeah, but look at them all wearing hats in the sun, because it was all open.
Yeah. Look how different it looks as well with that stand up there.
Yeah, it was all open.
Yeah.
Uncovered, look at it. Amazing. Sorry. The best 58. Oh, your mum's gone.
ahead of us.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, they're up there. This is how much Real Madrid have won. Look at that. Europa, Champions League 12 times, La Liga 33 times. Trophies, old footballs. Look at this. This is olden days stuff.
See that trophy there, second one in there.
Regional Championship, 1933 Global Spanish Cup, Mancomunado Trophy. Good goal. Modric, Carvajal, Casemiro. And Ramos is holding the trophy there. They've won.
Says here, look. Real Madrid's Articles of Association. So that's the document made them affiliated with a football club. That there's the registered members.
Yeah. The original. Nuevo Tramata Incorporation was posted in 1947.
Yeah.
Dedications for the Bernabeu.
Yeah, there's a book there, look at that. Yeah, it's the 50th anniversary.
That is a La Liga trophy for you there. Another European Cup. Panathinaikos, they're a Greek club, Hamburg, German club.
Stunning. That's one of the favourite trophies.
The Europa League.
In the middle.
See that?
It's the UEFA Cup there.
Yeah. It was indeed.
The UEFA Cup. Showing them that.
Look at that!
Laid ain't nice, though, isn't it, mate?
Huh?
Laid ain't
nice. It is indeed.
Stadium, all the trophies all must be.
You reckon Barcelona's would be the same?
Well, a similar thing.
Oh yeah, saw that, yeah.
The game was here.
Even Rafa was here for a short while.
Yeah, he's
forgetting. The manager of Real Madrid was Fabio Capello. After that was Gus Hiddink. Then you got all these. Dad remembers this guy, Mariano Garcia Ramon. And all the way over here you had Bernd Schuster and Juan de Ramos. Ramos then went to Tottenham, which he was rubbish at. Ex-Man City manager Manuel Pellegrini, the special one, Mourinho, Carlo Ancelotti, Rafa Benitez, and now Zinedine Zidane, Real Madrid legend himself. And then here is the squad This is the current squad now. Marcelo, Sergio Ramos, Ronaldo, Bale, Modric. This is the current squad now.
Luka.
Benzema is somewhere as well. Some of these I cannot recognise.
Is that Benzema?
That's Ramos, that's Bale.
Is that Benzema?
Yeah, that's Benzema. That's Toni Kroos.
Yeah, he's a brilliant player.
James Rodriguez has gone to Bayern Munich on loan. That's Marcelo.
Yeah,
and there's Zidane. 2000 to 2010. I wonder if I know any of these players. Where is Bex?
Beckham should be there.
Is that him there?
No.
No, that's not him.
Was this 2001? That's Roberto Carlos.
Yeah, Zidane's here somewhere.
Roberto Carlos is there.
Zidane's here somewhere.
Is that Raul?
Yeah, I think that is Raul. Zidane's there somewhere. Yeah.
That's a hat trick. Fuck off.
Yeah, well, yeah, there then, he's there.
There he is, yeah, there's Zidane.
Yeah, there. Did have air, but where's Beckham? I don't think Beckham
must have been at Man U this time, unless he's that one.
No, that's not Beckham.
Michael Owen. Is Owen in this picture?
There.
There's Michael Owen.
I think that's Owen. Might not be, I think. Maybe. Can't blow it up, can you?
No, you can't. Well, I don't know any of these guys. There's Morata. That's Morata there, isn't it? Oh, sugar. Oh, wait, now it gives you an option of which year. Right, so Mourinho's these ones.
Right, let's have a look at them then.
To go this one. There he is. There's Mourinho.
Yeah, love him. Right, where's
Marcelo,
Morata?
Ike Casillas, I don't know if Morata is here. That's Ozil, that is.
Yeah, Ozil. Ronaldo.
Where's Ronaldo?
There.
Oh, Ronaldo's there, yeah. Ramos is there somewhere. That's Benzema.
That one, get rid of that one again.
It's
deeper. Right, so we got
deeper
one.
Here. Sergio Ramos.
There's Mourinho again. Ozil's up there. Does he look different? He looks there.
He has long hair.
Yeah. Casillas again.
So we find Beckham.
He won't be in these ones.
No.
How do I go back? How do I go back? Ah, close. Right, go to this one and then select that. Now, I know Beckham was at Madrid in this season here, too, because this is the season before the World Cup. There he is up there. He's up there.
Yeah, he's there.
There's Bex. Zidane's right next to him.
Zidane, Roberto Carlos.
Yeah. Who was manager back then?
Is that, who's that?
I don't know, that might be Raul.
That's Raul, right? It's Raul, Roberto Carlos, Beckham, Zidane.
Look how young Casillas is there.
No, that's Ronaldo. That's Roberto Carlos.
That's the old Ronaldo.
Yeah, that's Ronaldo.
That's Brazilian Ronaldo.
That's Roberto Carlos. Good side they were. Well, they've always been a good side.
Now, this year here was when Arjen Robben was at Real Madrid. There he is. That's when he just left Chelsea.
Yeah.
Shame, because I really wanted to keep
him. Robben was a good player, yeah. I would have kept him with us. I'll let it go tomorrow.
Gonna select this one here. This was the one before the 2010 World Cup. This is when Ronaldo just joined. That's Manuel Pellegrini.
Ronaldo. That's not Fabregas, is it?
Fabregas was never at Real Madrid, it was Barcelona.
Yeah, it's Pellegrini, isn't it?
Yeah. Tier player was here at this time, Kaká. That's him right there.
Yeah, Kaká.
Kaká
yeah.
was at Real Madrid that season. Right. There's Roberto Carlos. Of course, Higuain was at Real Madrid as well. Forgot about him. and Di Maria, although I don't really rate him that much. Spanish Cup 2011, 2014-15 shirt, 2015-16 shirts. Oh no, that's the 2016-17, never mind. That's the current one now. And these are all their trophies that are current. There's the footballs there.
Beckham's boots there.
Oh yeah. There's Ramos's boots. Roberto Carlos. Well, Beckham's that one, isn't it?
The red ones,
yeah. Yeah, the red one's Beckham.
Santiago Bernabeu trophy, look at that. Still my favourite cup, the UEFA Cup.
This isn't the dugout, never mind. Dugout's over there. That's the dugout over there.
Massive stadium, isn't it?
There's the football pitch. And there's the dugout. They go in, enter the pitch from down here. Down there.